Here comes Sin Cara. Sin Cara. Time for a good lucha thing. This is the one this crowd has been waiting for, guys. Tag team action coming up.
I can't wait, Michael. Like this crowd, I've had my eyes on this match ever since it was announced.
Let's go! That's right!
And guys, we're ready to get this match started. And this crowd here in Richmond has been so great. And you can bet this match will bring them to their feet.
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Oh, an alley-oop bomb!
Finds a way to reverse.
Oh, stomping away.
When Monday Night Raw comes to your town, do us a favor. Make sure you show up to be a part of the longest-running, weekly, episodic television show in history. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Oh, man, inverted. Breaker
out. Wow, what a forearm. Sin Cara in a little bit of trouble here.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
Stopped dead in his tracks.
Oh, so close, Michael.
Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
This is what he feeds off of.
If you need someone in your corner, you can't do wrong by asking Kalisto. From lifelong friendship to solid tag team bonds, Kalisto is a real jam-up guy.
And there's the reversal from Sin Cara.
And again, yet another counter.
They're gonna make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Missed the tag.
Rolling neck snap.
Oh, wow. Forearms from the second rope.
Driving down.
Sin Cara showing signs that it could be ending soon.
I can't say I expected to see this tonight. It's not every day you see a guy as talented as him take such a beating. Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out. Lightning fast reflexes.
After what we've seen so far,
you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Two. Teammate makes the save.
And just in time.
Oh, nasty fall.
Suplex.
Right, that will scout him. Cross the shoulders.
Up and down. If that's not it, I don't know what it is.
And this has got to be it.
One, two.
He stops the count. Gets the tag.
From Sean Carter.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
Looking to make a much needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Oh, and he can't make the tag. He needed that in a bad way.
Oh, right up there.
And now that one's countered. He weaves out of the way.
Ooh.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Lights out. DDT connects. This building is rocking right now.
He may get the three count right there.
Two.
And he makes the save for his team.
Between the eyes.
He's not in a good spot here, guys.
Brought in the hard way.
He knows he's in trouble.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done.
Cross the shoulders. Up.
Just like he envisioned.
Cover. Is it enough? Teammate just
right in time. Tagged in.
Oh, brutal.
Now it's Kalisto in a little bit of trouble here.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
And what a reversal from Sean Carter.
That is a great reversal.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Straight punch.
And that hurt.
Shoulders down.
Two.
He stops the count for his partner.
Heavy duty right hand.
Back suplex.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Great.
Incredible.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Getting closer now.
You don't get much closer than this, Michael.
Gets out of dodge there. Got him caught. Into a dragon screw.
Game changer.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Boom! Right between the eyes. Clothesline, so effective.
Cross the shoulders.
Good night, nurse.
Hoping to end it here.
One, two.
And Kalisto just manages to roll the shoulder out.
Oh, man, my heart skipped a beat.
In a trampling and what a reversal from Kalisto.
Kalisto showing some quickness.
Beautiful. Oh, he knew that was coming.
Right to the skull.
Kalisto is getting it taken to him.
And there's the cover. What's it going to take to keep him down?
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Evading possible disaster there.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy though, Michael.
Look out, he's almost there.
If he doesn't make the tag, there's big trouble here, Cole.
Somehow gets the tag.
Oh, rock kick.
Seeing Kara's ready to fly.
Going for it again.
Swanton bomb.
Big opening for Sin Cara here.
Sin Cara might have just set the end of this match in motion. And finds a cap. Cross the shoulders.
Oh, that might have grounded Sin Cara.
That should do it right there.
One, two, three.
And that's it. This one is over.
I can't remember a tag team match in recent memory that was even close to as good as that one was. Guys, that was a big win for him right there.
I knew these two were a great team. I just didn't know how great. Wow, they really impressed me out here.
I'd be curious to see how this win impacts the rest of the tag team division.
You guys feel that? Do you feel it in the arena?
I feel something, but it might be my lunch.
Here she comes, the billion-dollar princess. I am
am so proud to call Stephanie McMahon my boss. She embodies everything a great leader should be. Grace, poise, dignity. And she's about to show the WWE Universe she can handle her business in the ring as well.
Sounds like all of Richmond is in the arena right now. That's how loud it is.
And here's Stephanie McMahon
in full control.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Controlling the tempo.
Ooh!
And what a reversal by Stephanie McMahon.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
I am impressed by the quickness of Maria.
Oh, right to the throat.
And it's Stephanie McMahon answering back.
Look at Stephanie McMahon here.
Attack to the midsection.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash! Boom, what impact!
Well measured.
What impact!
Harsh impact!
And what a reversal by Stephanie McMahon.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief. I am impressed by the quickness of Maria.
Wasn't expecting that.
Delivering the suplex.
Sights.
Here comes the setup, double underhook. There it is, pedigree.
Yep. This should do it right there.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
from Cobb County, Georgia.
The symphony of destruction resumes. Strowman's an absolute force of nature, terrifyingly powerful.
Yeah, you start to feel like there's nothing wrong.
There's the bell, and Braun Strowman already looks enraged.
The Monster Among Men is a ferocious competitor that won't let up until he sees his opponent absolutely demolished. Sounds like all of Richmond is in the arena right now. That's how loud it is.
Your lights out.
Big boss man starting to take some deep breaths in there.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Lariat.
Guys, just look at Braun Strowman. Where do you even begin with your strategy against the Monster Among Men?
Two words, Cole. Run and hide. If that fails, you need to evade and strike when you get the chance, because you do not want to get caught by those hands.
We often talk about worst-case scenarios. When it comes to Braun Strowman, every scenario is worst case.
Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Brought in the hard way.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash!
Really just laying it in.
And Big Boss Man, too quick that time.
Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around.
Strowman.
Oh my gosh, from what heights.
He goes for the cover.
Only a two count.
And the boss man takes orders from nobody.
Look at Braun Strowman stalking him.
How did boss man turn that one around?
Whoa, not so fast.
Nothing is going to stop him now.
Whoa, Strowman dodged that one.
He thinks he has it.
I don't know how he keeps kicking out.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Boom! What a right!
Oh.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Face plant.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Near fall after near fall. What a battle. Looking for the finish.
And here's the Monster Among Men. Corey, look at the power.
Boss Man's night might be over here.
That is exactly what Braun Strowman needed.
Oh.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Back suplex.
Ooh. Very nice.
Two. Three. Yeah! Four.
Here goes Braun Strowman. Terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
And then you become one with the mat.
We got a cover.
One, two.
How in the world did he kick out there?
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
He's playing with him now.
Roman can smell victory!
Thunderous power slam!
Is this what he needs for the win? Can the second time do it?
Whoa, Strowman dodged that one. German suplex! We've got to acknowledge these fans of packed arena. We're hearing every single voice. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Strowman.
Oh my gosh, from what heights.
And he goes for the pin.
One, two, three.
Braun Strowman wins. Braun Strowman wins.
Unfortunately for Braun's opponent, as you can see, he got those hands.
Now that's an eye-opening victory.
That's the kind of win.
Freak out, freak out. The madness is here on Monday night.
Ooh, yeah.
I'm almost exactly like a modern day Macho Man Randy Savage.
Hi. Savage was actually one of the original commentators on the original Monday Night Raw.
That's a stretch.
We're basically the same guy.
Yeah, right.
Dig it? Yeah.
and we're used to this reaction for Roman Reigns. Am I right, Corey?
Love him or hate him, Cole, the reaction Roman Reigns elicits is undeniable.
Keeps opponents guessing with cat-like quickness, sudden aerial attacks, and an intensity that can't be contained.
Roman Reigns calls the ring his yard, and I don't expect him to give it up tonight.
The big dog's on the hunt, and I wouldn't want to be in his sights right now.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, Roman Reigns
saw that one coming.
Jason clothesline by the big dog.
Macho Man hurt him a little here.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
If you're stepping into Roman Reigns' yard, what strategies might you be keeping in mind?
Michael, you mean if you are unlucky enough to step in the big dog's yard, your only strategy is to hope for a miracle to turn the tide?
Oh, what now? Looks like we got company, Cole.
Gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage. The big dog in the hunt. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Randy Savage is just too fast for him.
Oh, what a right hand.
And there's the reversal from Randy Savage.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Too quick to catch him there.
Big punch finds its mark. Setting up.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
And Roman Reigns is your winner. They